There once was a song called Arrest the President. Contemporary music. It hit with the kids. It was a top 10. I wasn't pop then, so I missed the bus a bit. But politics, it was on everybody's hot this summer list. And the cool kids were all rocking folks. I shit you not, I was pistol whipping cops for hip-hop.
Ooh, yeah.
On my soapbox, yelling at the megaphones. Killing hard rocks, using carcasses as stepping stones. Had a promise that I'd stop holding my marches. The day that Chris Columbus got crucified in golden arches.
My pedestal was too tall to climb on. In fact, that's the reason for the high horse. And from up here, I see Marines and Hummers on a conquest. Underdogs with wonderbras in a push-up contest. All for the sake of military recruitment. A fella can't stake the way they targeted the students. I gallop off, whistling Ohio. The rest of them stuck doing stand-up at a cricket convention. Who would they die for? Who would they die? Who would they die?
Minimum wage labor. I don't care how half naked or fake she looks. She smells like dirty cash and aged paper books. So would she die for?
Slow down, Gandhi, you're killing them.
Slow down, Gandhi, you're killing them.
Now it's whistleblower versus the pistol holder. Case dismissed. They'll lock you up and throw away the key witness. Justice is the whim of a judge. Check his chest density. It leaves much room for error, and the rest left to destiny. The West Memphis 3 lost paradise. It's death penalty versus suicidal fantasies. All I wanted was a fucking Pepsi. Institution making you think you're crazy is a billion-dollar industry.
If they could sell sanity in a bottle, they'd be charging for compressed air.
They're marketing healthcare.
They demonize welfare.
Middle class eliminated. Rich get richer to the poor. Get educated.
Still haven't grown into your face, and your face doesn't quite match your head. And I'm waiting for a brain to fill the dead space that's left. You're all give me ethnicity or give me dread.
Just a funny and rebel without a cause for alarm.
Cause when push turns to shove, you jump into your forefather's arms.
He's a banker, you're part of the system. Off go the dreadlocks, in comes the income. The briefcase,
the
sickness, the symptom. When the camera starts rolling, stay the fuck out of the picture, pilgrim. Let's go.